Take two, action, satisfaction. Let's make it happen. Hey, what's going on, everyone? Gareth here with FCP Euro, and today we're going to do another really quick product review. So what we have here is a front wheel hub replacement kit for the F25 X3 xDrive vehicles and the F26 X4. There is one model within the X3 lineup that is rear-wheel drive. That's going to be the S-Drive 28i. This kit does not apply to that because it uses different front wheel bearings. But what we have here are these OE FAG front wheel hub assemblies. The wheel hub and the bearing are physically one unit. So pretty straightforward. It is a bolt-on part. This sits on the steering knuckle, and then you have these mounting bolts that thread in from behind. These are one-time use fasteners that come pre-applied with Loctite, and they are torqued to yield, so it is important that these do get replaced when you're installing the new wheel hub assemblies, or if you've removed the wheel hub assembly for any other reason, it's important to make sure that these bolts are replaced at the same time. Because you have to remove the axle and remove the axle bolt, we've included these brand new axle bolts with the kit, which are also torqued to yield. Plus they have this compression spring. This might look a little bit different, but that's because the axle to spline interface here on this wheel hub assembly is also a little bit different. So the axle coming through, it simply sits here on the back of this drive here. So it is important to make sure that the wheel hub assembly is lined up properly with the axle. And then this special axle bolt helps squeeze everything together so it can't come loose. But these are torqued to yield and should be replaced at the same time. Hope you learned something. If you have any questions or comments, go leave them in the comment box below. We'll make sure we get back to you with any of those questions. If you liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button. Also subscribe, we got plenty more videos coming out. And as always, I'll see you for the next one.